swear to begin. The last time I showed at Davidson, I was an abstract painter. And I did that for a decade after college and made kind of these organic, brightly colored abstract paintings. And this is very different. So how did I get here? I was doing my abstract paintings. It took a lot of emotional presence to be able to create something with no idea of like what the end piece would look like. And I just felt like I needed to look at something and paint it. And that's not what I did while I was here at Davidson. But I tried it and it was fun. So I started doing these realism pieces. And my first body of work that I did was a series of underwater paintings of my sister. And I started thinking about kind of women's bodies, how we look at them, how we adorn ourselves. My sister is very fashion forward and she has a jewelry business. These rings are from her designs, her company. And I think I just, in looking at her, I think I wanted to capture something that she had in her, in the way that she presented herself, and put that onto canvas. So started making these underwater paintings, and then that transitioned into thinking about the female form in kind of the ways that we look at women on Instagram. I went to London to get my master's in 2019 to 2020, and we went into lockdown midway through, and I lost my studio space. I had to work from the bathroom in our tiny, tiny flat, and basically I couldn't paint, so I work in oils, and so I started making digital art, and I was looking at Instagram a lot, kind of like, what do I do? Like, I can't leave the house. We're only allowed to go out to exercise for 30 minutes a day. And I just was really paying attention to how do we present ourselves as women? And especially kind of as a white woman, I like, I'm looking at my sister and these female fitness influencers that I was following and kind of how they become a brand themselves. And I wanted to portray that in my work. So I finished my master's doing digital work. So I made GIFs, I made digital collages, couldn't paint, that was really difficult. And then I went into a series of abstract, really messy abstract paintings after that, to kind of process everything that I had been thinking about during my master's. And then this current body of work, I photographed my sister's jewelry on my cousin, and it was kind of to do stuff for my sister's brand, and then I was like, I want to paint some of this, and then I want to turn it into these collages. So this is very much about how, as women, we look at, like, I don't know, a lot of art has been about how men look at women, and like how men paint women, and I'm really interested in how women look at women and what are the things that we pay attention to, what are the things that we notice about women. And for me, I'm like noticing people's like shoes or rings or how they carry themselves. And I think I've always kind of envied that about my sister, that she just has this sense of self that she presents in an external way. So these works are supposed to be kind of chaotic, like they just keep going and going. And it's kind of like the bombardment that we get from social media and the constant images that we're being fed daily. There's so much data coming to us, and how do we process that? How do we make sense of it? I made wallpaper because I also think that it's interesting how we adorn the female body, and it can become a decoration. And also, like, at Davidson, they told us, don't make art that's hotel art, that's just decorative. Like, you want it to mean something. So I guess this is kind of, I'm playing with that idea. Like, what is kind of decorative? I'm like decorating this woman's body. But I like the tension that's there. In kind of like, is it just a facade? Or is there something deeper? And what are the pressures that we have as women to convey ourselves in a certain way.